New this morning, an overnight shooting in Rockford leaves two people hurt. Rockford police posted a tweet out this morning around 3 o'clock saying they responded to the 4400 block of Carthage Drive after 1:45 a.m. for shots fired. They found two people with gunshot wounds. Rockford Fire transported them to the hospital with non-life-threatening injuries. The shooting is still under investigation.